Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Imbibe. Today we introduce a gracious Kathak dancer and stupendous choreographer, Srimati Mahuva Bhattacharji. Srimati Mahuva Bhattacharji is an extraordinary dance teacher, an exquisite diamond of her art style, intense and passionate, elegant yet vibrant, effortlessly spanning centuries of Kathak heritage as she choreographs different dance performances. Every fiber of her body lives and breathes dance, a consummate artist and choreographer, a revered guru to her disciples. She combines artistry and the spirit of Kathak into an eloquent jugalbandi. Accomplishments. She is Nritya Praveen from Prayag Sangeet Samiti, Allahabad, and she started her journey with dance at the age of 3 years. She is a postgraduate in Bharatanatyam from Rabindra Bharati University. She is an accomplished Kathak instructor and choreographer. She has been teaching Kathak and folk dances for over 20 years now. Apart from winning many accolades in different stage shows and performances, she also attended a workshop conducted by Guru Pandit Birju Maharaj Ji at a very young age. Puja celebration at Aarti Nagar, Mahuva had choreographed a couple of dance sequences on Bengali songs for seniors in which she was also a part of the dance team. Post-performance, few members insisted her to start Kathak classes, and that was the beginning of Nikon Nritya Academy. Initially, starting with 2 students learning from her, now she stands with more than 100 students being trained and more than 10 to 12 batches. Nritya Academy was invited for the choreography and presentation of 2 dance sequences in an English play, I Have Built a Home, presented by Frowning Clown. It was a new exploratory concept choreographed by Guru Mahuva Bhattacharji. Kunal Jaw from Frowning Clown reached out to them for collaborative presentation. 20 students were selected for the performances. The audience appreciated the synchronization and admired the performance on stage. The most recent accomplishment has been the invitation from Mount Carmel College to judge the Indian Dance Contest in the Fest Esplendida. She was also a judge for Indian Dance category at Presidency University for its Fest Meraki.
Te, te, tata, ah, te, te, tata. When I close my eyes, this lehra runs in the back of my mind. I still remember the first time I heard this lehra. It was in Nikon Dance Academy and it was Mahuva ma'am teaching a group of 3 newcomers, one of them being me. Little did I know that that day was going to change my life forever. To summarize it, I would say pehli mulaqat mein pyar ho gaya. Nikon Dance Academy provides us with a truly unique place to learn and cultivate our love for dance.
Her mentorship, with her guidance and just the way she is, I fell in love with Kathak. I do assist her with a few batches and her depth of knowledge in this form is astounding. Her grace, her beauty. If I could become even a tenth of what she is as a dancer and as a performer, I would have achieved something big in my life. She has been such a great mentor, such a great teacher. I have seen that her guidance is in such a manner that she ensures that you grow as a performer. She gives equal opportunity to all, and she makes sure that everybody is doing their best in the gentlest way possible.
Anyone who wants to learn dance should actually learn Kathak from her, because no one would teach that form of dance as beautifully with so much of grace as she does. I think Nikon Nritya Academy is not only a dance academy but also a family for us, and it's been my honor and privilege to learn dance from Mahua ma'am. Thank you ma'am for all that you've done for us. You are an inspiration.
I learned Kathak from Mahua ma'am. She is very beautiful and graceful. I love you ma'am.
Guru Mahua with few of her students. Currently, Srimati Mahua Bhattacharji is working as a dance teacher in Army Public School, Bangalore. Let's applaud and encourage her, wishing all the best for all her innovative endeavors.